I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell good stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. And nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth. This is the truth.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad. Let's go.
Okay. I'm free later this week.
No, I mean now.
You could be an axe murderer.
There's always that possibility. Come on, Hazel Grace. Take a risk.
I don't... That is disgusting.
What?
What, do you think that that's cool or something? You just on this whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yes, this whole thing.
Oh, man.
Can I have an egg?
Hazel Grace?
Me.
All right, here we go.
You got this.
Come on.
What? What? Now I know exactly where to line
it
up.
You got it.
That was so exhilarating! Oh, stop, stop, stop.
Look, I like you, and I like you and everything, but I can't let this go on any further.
No, you don't understand.
I do understand.
No, you don't understand.
No, I know what you're trying to say, and Hazel, I'm saying I wouldn't mind. It'd be a privilege to have broken by you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. You. One day I'm gonna explode. I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and